I honestly think that everybody has their own right. But going ahead, like what Miss Ebony Williams is like glamorizing what shatters some women's hearts every day. I think that that truly glamorizes what has broken a culture, a community, a vow, a promise from God.